Ritik, Ashutosh, a question common to both of you. A big here, slightly towards your right. Yeah, Ajay ke baju mein. A question common to both of you. A big film for both of you. A big film in terms of box office business as well. It is obviously clashing with Akshay Kumar's Rustam. Is that a cause of concern? Because we have seen how when clashes happen in the past, numbers are divided. So what's your take on that, Ritik and Ashutosh? If I could have a reaction from both of you on this.
Producer sahab. Main actor hoon.
You know, clashes always happen.
Sir, Akshay, you know, aapke building mein rehte hai, sir.
Wo bhi actor hai.
Lekin wo producer bhi hai.
Oh, wo producer hai?
Part producer.
Straight to Akshay. Akshay and Ashutosh.
Ashutosh, a reaction from you.
Ashutosh and Akshay. Please discuss, sort it out.
The thought does come to your mind that, you know, agar do filmen ek saath aa rahi hain, dono badi hain, to clash hoga, box office bata jayega, all that happens. But ultimately, uske baad jab aap decide karte hain ki aapko, you know, is waqt release karna hai, to you have to do what is in your interest. Aapki film kis tarah se audience ko prabhavit kare, ye aapko sochna hai. Aap ye bhi sochte hain ki Sholay aur Jai Santoshi Ma same day release hue the, dono super hit the. In fact, Jai Santoshi Ma agar aap box office compare kare, to it's a bigger hit than Sholay because the cost to recovery ratio is very high. Lagan Gadar, meri ek past film thi. तो वो जब मैं सोचता हूँ तो मुझे लगता है ग्रेट मोहनजो को भी चलना चाहिए रुस्तम को भी चलना चाहिए बोथ द फिल्म शुड बी सुपर डुपर्स.